Yeah, overall, I think it was a really positive season. We had a lot of new recruits. Our captain, he actually came back after a year of injury. We had some older players as new recruits, some very young players as new recruits, and yet there was a great team atmosphere and a depth on the bench that I don't think the team's ever had before, and everyone bought into that and worked hard no matter whether they were starting or coming off the bench or just a redshirt and helping out at practice. So team atmosphere and work ethic was exciting, and then the results came because of that. So to make it further than the team ever has before and make it to the quarterfinals, that didn't go so well, but that's okay. It was a great experience, and we all learned a lot from it.